You ready to see Bubba?
Can't wait.
Huh? He's fixing to be born.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Robin.
Danielle.
No, sure.
Say, I love you, Mommy.
I'll turn left and keep going. You'll see if that thing says B and then one says just go straight.
I'll just go.
I'm not recording.
You want me to go? I'll go. I'll go again. You still go.
Huh? Yeah.
Not recording.
Why?
You are.
You'll find out one day. We see your belly, mate. Another youngin' on the way. Wave at the camera. Danielle, say hey, Sylvia. Say hey, Sylvia. Say hey, Sylvia. She's gonna be watching this.
They'll
see you when you get home. They'll love you. He keeps on doing that. Danielle, I got you on the camera. Hey, camera.
We're down here. They're having a disassyrian on the camera.
Say, my name's Danielle.
Everybody in there is running bets on at least 10 pounds. So we're going to go upstairs and they're anxious to hear it here. So if y'all want to come with me, we're going to go to the weigh-in. Gracious, he's very stocky.
Yeah.
Hi!
9.5, right?
looking at Daddy. Does it look kind of black? Kind of white?
When you get up here with baby Bubba, Danielle.
Move that cord out from underneath there.
Get Sylvie and Danielle up
good
there.
Good now.
Cheese.
Look
up there.
Wow. Think about it out here. Mm-hmm. Different
angle. You got that funny look, Daniel. Yes.
Give him sugars. Give him sugar Sylvie on the cheek like beak.
Will you say, Sylvie, where you at? There you are.
Mm-hmm. He ain't that little now.
Hello.
Start with T-Y.
He looks like
you
got
on recording.
Do
you want mom?
He looks like he's smiling.
He is.
I ain't
got
to see him open his eyes yet. Probably won't for a while.
Michael's bright lights. Yeah, it looks like he's trying. Open your eyes, boy.
We need to get all of them. Sylvia, got Sylvia holding him?
Well, you can get Sylvia and all of them around their daddy.
It's him cold, he need a blanket.
Who's opening them for a minute there?
Open them up, big boy. There you go.
He's really good looking. He looks
good. There you go. Is he opening them?
Yeah, he's
opening
them.
There you go.
You want a color? You scribble on that.
Well, wouldn't that come out?
Just leave me, buddy.
Daddy's out.
Daddy, don't you?
Let's get your arm. I know, I didn't
bring
a razor up here.
Oh, we didn't bring a razor. We should have brought a razor.
It's creaking in here.
Let me see. He's trying to open the lights to so bright.
To see everybody. Hey, what's going on here?
Yeah, I was kidding, Daniel.
Look
like he's got my ears.
She said she didn't even change.
Give him
another kiss. Let me see.
Give him another kiss. Give him a kiss right on the head.
Give him another kiss.
Give him a kiss.
How rad.
Is it 11?
Yep.
That's my dog. Put your hand on top of his head. Oh, no. He's half gone.
I know, and isn't he?
He's pretty.
He's pretty. Look at him smiling. He's smiling. No, he ain't.
Danielle, you're on the camera. What you think about Bubba? Huh? He's pretty, ain't he? That's what was in Mama's tummy.
Got she told me if I'd come get him, I could have him. I'll come after him now.
You gonna give Bubba away to Papa?
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't want Papa to leave him here with us? He's gonna be here.
He won't cry long. He learns who Papa is. Look at that face.
Oh, is he making a face?
Mm-hmm. You could have walked up.
Yes, you.
You could have walked up.
Yes, you could have.
Yes, you could have walked up. Now I got it. I'm going to take you home with me. Yep. I'm going to take you home with me.
You still all right?
Yep.
Do you love baby Bubba? Huh?
Yeah, you got him.
You do. He loves you too. Yeah, he does. Oh, you want to give me a hug now?
You got to keep him warm, too.
Mm-mm.
I ain't got the house.
Go, mm-mm. Go, mm-mm.
I'm glad you made 100.
I'm going to take him home with me.
Pretty.
Yep.
Say uh-uh.
He
said uh-huh.
So
we got daddy mixed up now.
I'm gonna take him home with me.
Uh-uh.
Say I give him to Papa. Tell him, say I give him to Papa.
You gonna let Papa take our baby?
Yeah.
You are.
Say I'm the baby.
You want to sit up there with Papa?
Does your leg still hurt, Papa? Well, they did that. Are you sure?
No, I don't.
Hey, make her move if it does.
This thing clipped her.
Hey,
this thing clipped her past 9:30 this morning.
Did she? I know. She usually sleeps pretty good.
She could woke up at 4:00 this morning. She's all hungry.
Oh.
Hey, can I go?
Bed. Sylvia, come over here and get my Papa so I can get all three of y'all. Stand by over there by the rocking chair. The other side, there you go. Kiss him on the head. Sylvia, kiss him on the head.
This ain't no play, baby doll. This ain't your baby doll.
Danielle. Is Bubba pretty? He is.
He looks just like you did when you was little. Oh, but he's got boy features.
You want to touch his fingers? Is that what she said?
Yeah, touch him right there.
Bubba's
pretty. Huh? What are you doing?
He's going to be getting hungry in a little bit.
Okay.
Billy went one way and Callie went the other.
Ta.
Where's this paper?
Ta.
Isn't that paper sticking up in front of it?
Pick me up, hurry, I'm dripping and I can't get up.
Hey, Ty.
Hey, who's Josh Brooks for the first time? Hey, Janet. Who's Josh Brooks on TV for the first time?
Danielle, put it on there.
Get on my back.
Put it on you, Danielle. Okay, there you go. Y'all wave. Act like you're riding a horse. Say, giddy up.
I want to do it.
And our next professional bull rider will be Mr. Ty Jerron Johnson. You keep that hat on. Here he goes. Put it on.
I'm married to a
witch. And the crowd goes wild.
I don't even know your name.
Yeah.
I'm married to a witch. I don't even know her name.
Hi, Chubba Chubba Chugga Chicken. Isn't it time? Hi, Chubba Chugga.
When you call Colette, you're asking a favor. You're spending their
time. They're gonna get in trouble for doing that.
Do my birthday cake. Good boy.
Yes, sir. Watch, if you get too
watch.
Big of a
bite.
I won't blow it. Watch.
You're doing pretty good.
Watch me.
You like that?
Wait.
Y'all eat.
You can't do that.
Okay. Ty, wink at me. He's afraid of the video camera. Watch it. Ty.
Mama.
What?
Oh.
Huh?
Thank you.
She thinks it's alive coming at her.
Why, baby? It ain't gonna hurt you. I ain't gonna let it watch. I won't let it hurt you.
We got it on?
Yeah. Yeah. Watch Mama stop it.
That thing can't do nothing to you, boy.
What?
Just a toy.
It hurts. No, it don't hurt. See? See? It don't hurt. What? See? Danielle's letting it go up her arm. See? See? Turn around, let me do it on your back. Don't let it get caught in your hair. That'd be a big mistake.
That thing gets caught in your hair.
Okay. Watch Mommy catch it. See? It don't hurt. Tickle. Watch. Hold your hand out. It won't hurt. Mama ain't gonna let it get you. Watch. Okay, Mommy.
Thank you. was staring out the window of that SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school, and she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place, she says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. And daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. Cause you're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Working on the water heater, dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing. He says, they don't bother me, I've got two babies of my own, one's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.